end the spell once the gate is open. Now so. Stand still while I cast this. It might tingle slightly.
What are we doing? Oh. Am I the Draugr? So we might be able to use this spell to get into the other dungeon. I'm the Draugr. Haha, that's freaking awesome. Are these guys gonna wanna fight me? I can't loot urns. Spiders don't even attack. Huh. That. I can't grab that though. It wouldn't help me. I don't think healing spells will work on a Draugr. This is pretty interesting. I feel like I have asthma or something. So what am I supposed to be doing? Nothing up here. Are these gonna want to fight me? I wouldn't think so. I think I'm a scourge, so I don't stand a chance against a Death Lord. So, I'm supposed to pull a lever? Is that what I'm supposed to be doing? Find the switch to open the gate. How far away can this switch be, or did I miss it? It spooks me walking around with these things. Nah, push them off. Down there. Be bad for Draugr. Big fire, bad. Big corpse fire. Oh, I did it.
You've done it! Excellent work!
All I did was run into it.
Well, it seems like your mind is still in one piece.
I hope so.
That's good. Seems like it went better than the last time.
Oh!
With this, I can finally finish my research. I couldn't have done it without your assistance. I'm exceptionally grateful.
How long until you complete your research?
Not for another 10 or 20 years at the very least. I'm still having a myriad of problems to account for, after all. But enough about the details. You have a dragon to hunt, remember? I don't have much in the way of weaponry to help you, but feel free to take whatever supplies you need from my laboratory.
Oh, thank you.
You've helped me with the most difficult part of my research today. And for that, I thank you.
I may join up with you later on once I've cleaned myself up. Transferring minds from one body to another really works up a sweat.
Whew. It doesn't now.
Surely you must have better things to do than to bother an old man.
Tell me about yourself.
Oh, I'm just your average run-of-the-mill, a humble mage, studying the Draugr on this island, while getting pestered by useless lots at every turn.
Okay. How long have you been living here?
Here? I can't say for sure. At least a lifetime. Maybe more.
Is there anything I can help you with?
I suppose there is something you could do for me, if you're up for it. I'm running low on wisp wrappings. I only have a couple left, and they're absolutely critical to my experiments.
I might have some.
Bring me five, and I'll give you some sort of enchanted weapon. It'll be useful for hitting things. That is what you adventurers do, right?
Don't let these guys bother you.
Five might be too few. I might run out too quickly. Better make it 8 or 15. Scratch that. 8 should be enough.
Do I have them? I guess I don't have them. Where can I find wisp wrappings?
If my calculations are correct, you can find them wrapping wisps. That's the most likely place you'll find wisp wrappings.
Right.
I'd send a Draugr to find them for me. But have you ever tried shipping a Draugr to the mainland? The East Empire Company would have none of it!
Well, there's plenty of them out there. Alright.
Dragonborn? I don't know what you saw when you were controlling that Draugr, but I expect we'll have quite a battle ahead of us. From what the old man has told me, this barrow should break into a magma chamber deep underground. It's likely that the dragon is luring adventurers to this island with something in mind. Be careful. I don't know what you can expect to find. I'm heading back to the town to help coordinate the rescue. Be careful, and good luck.
Okay. Okay. I guess now I'm gonna go and kill all his Draugr. Figured that'd make him pissed off at me. Might bounce off the. Excuse me. I can't. Are you serious? No. Death Lord of Doom. Still don't know how you could critical an undead, but whatever. One more. Yeah, I like that, don't you? You figure he'd be pissed at us, he's gonna have no more undead to control. These guys are so annoying. They're both empty. Oh, damn it. Save my arrows. I thought I killed all those. As the Draugr. I don't need the eggs. So I'm not gonna bother with those. Another potion of ultimate healing though, always welcome. Wisp wrappings we need to get now. Wrapping wisps. Stupid. did it come from? Up there. It's almost dead. Goodies! Need a place to sell all this stuff. Excuse me? You do not need to be up my ass every second. So it would be very uncomfortable for me. I guess it burst out of there is what we heard. Oh wait. Thank you. Oh, at least I wasn't the only one who missed. I think I got all the stuff out of those. Did I grab these? This is the way in. This is the way in, I think. Alright, so we go up here. Every once in a while I think I hear a word of power. I'm not sure. Chest I saw that I couldn't open because I was a Draugr. He says it, I'm pretty sure I've always heard it pronounced Draugr. And he's saying Draugr. You guys are in the way. They're down there. Just wait. Ah, must have been nothing after all. Oh, you can see the shadows. Very nice.
Wait, I hear some. Enough, guys.
I see something. I sent to the rest. Excuse me. That's highly annoying. Thought I heard another one walking around, I'm not sure. They all go down there, that's what happens. What's down this way, then? On the other side of all this. These guys are all over the place. This looks special. Oh, I've been here. This is where I turned the thing. This is where I opened this. Not sure if I accomplished anything there. It's supposed to control the gate way back there, of course. Being thorough. Oh, what about this one? Did that handle lower this? Because I did hear something actually open or move otherwise. Yeah, okay. Looks foreboding. Am I heading closer to where? Yeah. Looks like I've explored everything. Just checking to make sure I didn't miss anything on the way down here. Oh, very nice touch. Look at these fountains. This guy worked very hard on this mod. 200 hours, I think he said? 2,000 hours? I don't even know. Filter of health. Is that extra? Extra health? If so, I'm gonna drop it. Yeah, I don't like that stuff. Not a fan, sorry. Guys, let me know if you find any wisp wrappings. Apparently 8, I think, unless he changes his mind again. Oh! What the hell? Now, I never heard them make that kind of sound coming out. Draugr Ceremony Overlord? Oh, there's one up there. Alright. Well done. Even though I did most of the work. I didn't mean to steal your fun. But it's kind of what I do. I see Draugr and I destroy them. You know, I can't help it. He made a really impressive sound when he came out of that. So, wait a second. How do I get up there? I guess I have to work my way through. Oh! Guys, have at it. The orc is pretty strong, gotta tell you. Not filled, damn it. Yeah. I can't move. Is someone blocking me in or somehow? Got stuck on something. Oh my. I'll let them have their fun. Nice one. I'm like, oh nice, ebony arrows are actually mine. Elixir of regeneration, that's good. Really getting a lot of regeneration potions on this island. We go sleepy. Nene. Oh crap. Oh, peekaboo. Takes care of that. Oh crap. Thought he was another Draugr for a second. Our death lords and all this is no match for us. Just don't throw any fireballs right now. Or drop any torches. Draugr Scourge. Put magic or poison, I'll leave that. I don't usually poison someone's magic, I just want to kill them outright. It's a little more direct. I'm not sure what that did. Oh, did it open this? Oh, there's a chain there. Oh, nice. Okay, this looks very familiar to another dungeon in the vanilla game. That was a rich Draugr. Draugr. How the hell you say it? Pillars. Alright, hold on 1 second because I have an itch on my foot and we need to put these in the order which they're supposed to be. Match from the other room. Oh my god, pile of people. I'm stuck in here. Well, I can't control myself right. What the hell? That was weird.
Your death will be swift.
That was weird. I couldn't fire right, I couldn't move right. Nice, ebony. Been using a lot of it, so that's welcome. So where's our ivory arrows? Okay, so we've got snake. Whale. And eagle or hawk. Snake, whale, hawk. Where's the other room? Oh god. Where is he? I heard burrow. Oh, he's there! Snake? No. Ah, he distracted me. Damn it. Whale, snake, hawk. Whale, snake, hawk. Where's the... Whale. Snake. Hawk. Now what do I do? Maybe now we come out and we pull the chain? He left, or is that a different one? Yeah, that's not it then. Maybe I had it the opposite way? We got hawk. Yep, it was reversed. Alright. So I'm guessing this is down this way. Yeah, because it looks like you can go further on the map, but you really cannot. Yeah. Alright. So down we go. I'll save right here. I forgot to sneak again. So is that the one who was trying to greet us from the bottom? Probably. He told me Crenso Sal. Detected that easily? I can't shoot with you standing there like that. Gonna come back. So someone's seeing me, but I'm guessing it's this is impossible. You need help. Oh, Oh my. Gotta remember to heal myself too. Regen just for the hell of it. So ultimate healing is just completely, no matter how much you have. This is like 100 across the board. Ultimate well-being. One of those. Okay. Nice, more ebony. Someone's glass arrow. Huh. Wonder if it's Carlia's. She might have run out of the orcish she was using. Glass is a step up from that. Oh, goodies. So we got doors here. Oh, I thought I could also go this way, no? No. Okay. Vigor, that's probably stamina. Too bad he didn't want linen wraps or something. I found plenty of those. No, he wants wisp wrappings. Find a way into the dragon's den through the barrow. Wyrmstooth refectory. Isn't it supposed to be refractory? I don't know. Anyway, I'm going to call it an episode now, guys. Thanks so much for watching. See you in the next one when we go into Wyrmstooth Refectory. And always, seek adventure.